15 by Calabar. U.S. high school record 39.76. So obviously far superior to that. You can also point out that they ran very close to what the Championship of America winning time was by G.C. Foster. So amazing running by Calabar. And they did it with that all around them. Athletes were appearing to pull muscles left and right. Officially, let's take a look at that final exchange. Michael Stevens handing off to DeJure Russell. And it was down to a two-team race at this point, but it was no race. As soon as Russell had the baton, he was flying away. We've mentioned very short straightaway here at